Hey guys.
Hi.
How are ya?
Good. Are you?
Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Hey guys. Happy Monday. It's gonna keep getting some people added in here before we get started.
No. On video, it will be recorded.
Yeah, a couple of you guys got the right idea. It's so nice outside today. Okie dokie. Oh, yeah. Somebody's watching The Little Mermaid, I think. All right, we still have a couple people getting in here. So we're going to do a very quick warm-up, and then we're going to get right into it today. It's going to be a fun one today, because how many of you guys do TikTok? Anybody? At least know what it is. So it's not
gonna be...
Oh, yeah. So it's not going to be very complicated today. It's going to be TikTok inspired. So it's not a true TikTok dance, but if you guys have TikTok and you want to put it on your TikTok, you're more than welcome to. Once you learn it, it's yours. Yeah, so do with it whatever you want. A couple moves will look a little bit familiar. It's just going to be real fun. Hi, Kat. All right. She's so funny.
I'll be going to dress tomorrow.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and, a couple people adding here. I'm going to go ahead, make myself big on everybody's screen and mute everybody, and we're just going to do super quick warm-up.
Oh, my Lord.
All right. Here I go. And I'm going to mute you. Okay.
Yeah, you were.
All right, here we go. Give me a thumbs up if you can hear this song. Cool, here we go. Just follow along. Cool. Wow. Roll forward. Take the head to the left. Don't put too much pressure. Switch. Roll the head. Just the head. Other way. Good, guys. Just relax. Ooh, take the left arm across. Now turn this down a little bit. Good. And switch, other arm. Now take this arm back, pat yourself on the back, and grab the elbow. Good, 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 guys. And switch. I don't know what this one is. Okay. Woo! Good job, guys. Okay, All right, now we're gonna go ahead and get started. Let me make sure no one else is trying to get in here. All right, let's get started. I think everybody's here when I said it was TikTok inspired, so we're just gonna go for it. Not too much footwork. So I'm gonna face you first. This is the song we're doing. It's kind of weird to do it with counts, so we're gonna go by his words. It's Lose Control by Medusa, I think. Yeah, cool. So we know it, okay? So it's the, we're going on the hit. That's what we're doing. So you're going to take your right arm, you're going to hit out with your elbow. Then you're going to take your left arm, hit out with your elbow. Yeah, just like if someone was standing here and you don't really want them to be there, you're just going to hit them out the way, yeah? So, right, left, then you're going to hit the whoa. If you don't know how to hit the whoa, my left one's so awkward, so I'm going to do the right. It's kind of like you're trying to catch something that's down below. Yeah, so like your right arm is going to go down, and this palm is going to open, close.
Oh, God.
Are we okay? Who's saying, oh, God, are we good? So, right, left, hit. Okay? This is ah. And then there's two beats, kit. You're gonna go arm up right, arm up left. And my arms are just going straight up. Hit. If we were counting it, I think it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Are we okay so far, y'all? Yeah? All right, very cool. So we have hit. Just that. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hit. That's the real timing, okay? From here, just the upper body. If you want to take the chest with it, you can. It's more of like a head move. You're here, you're gonna go right, left, right. Yeah. You can get a little funky with it. If you want, you can take your body with it. It's totally up to you. You get to do whatever you want in this one. It's really fun. So, whoa, right, left, right, left, right. Are we okay on that? Just finish out this count of 8. So we go right, left, right. You're going to drop your arms and look left. Good. So if we're counting it, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, look 8. Yeah. One more time with the tempo. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoa, right, left, right, left, right, look. That's the tempo. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hit, right, left, right, look. Good. Let's try that with some music. And it starts at 35 seconds. I'll put it in the YouTube when we upload. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hit. Good. So this is on his like, So, ha. Yeah, are we okay on the timing? One more time? Cool, one more time real quick. Ready, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Can I keep going? Okay. Cool. All right. So we're here. Do you guys want me to face away from you? Yes, no? Maybe one time with me facing away. Here we go. 5, 6. Good. Let's move on. Are we okay? Let me switch the screen here so I can see everybody. All right. So we've just looked left. Ha. Huh. You're going to take your left arm and you're going to go down hip. And the arm's just coming across. This back leg is just in a mini lunge. The feet don't matter so much. It's more of the upper body. So you're going down, up. Then this right arm is going to come in front and you're going to switch. Yeah, so it's down, up, switch. It's all to his part, yeah? So we've just done look and down, up, switch. From here, your right shoulder is just going up. It's on the same beat that we did. He goes, ha. So down, up, switch, shoulder. Yes, good guys. So if I'm this way, da da da, ha, we're going left, switch, right. Yeah, and that's just a shoulder isolation, okay? Da da da, up. From here, and if you guys have questions and I'm going too fast, you can feel free to unmute yourself and be like, hey, I have a question, okay? So this one goes down, up, just switch over. Yeah, so it's an undercurve, straight across. Shoulder goes, ah. You're gonna roll your arms just like this. Yeah, just like this disco groovy thing. You're going right, left, right. Message here. Okay, I'll see if I can turn up the music a little bit, okay? So, we're going right, left, right. And we're just switching this lunge that we've been doing the whole time. We're going right, left, right, together. Yeah, so over here, it's da, ha, ha, ha. Right, left, right. Yeah? Can we try that with some music, or do we need that again? Okay. Let me see if I can turn it up a little bit, okay? Yeah, so this is on I Need Your Love. Yeah. So that's the first time I think we go to his words, because this is all hit. I need your love. Yeah, was that better? Could you hear it? Yeah, okay. Like some half, some yes, all right. if you can't hear it, it is Lose Control Medusa at 35 seconds. I know it's not ideal, but. Okay,
35 one more seconds.
Face away. Here we go. Are we good? We doing okay? Kinda. All right. Can we keep going? Yeah, okay, we can keep going on. Great, all right. So, okay. Admit some people here. All right. So we've just done, I need your love. We're here. I need your love. Okay. So this is also to the hit part. You're here. Your left knee is gonna come up. You're gonna push it down, step to the front. Yeah, so if I'm here facing you, knees coming up, push down,
step to the front. So this is front. Yeah, good. You're gonna come to the front and your hands are gonna come to like punching fists. So one is on top of the other. It doesn't really matter which one. So I need your love. You're gonna turn in your knees, right, left. Yeah. And feel free to make any of this your style. I mean, if you wanna like get into it and hit there, or if you wanna, like I look sometimes when I do it, whatever feels right to you, okay? So, hit. Yeah, and if you can't see my feet, they're just turning in and in. Hit, hit. Good. Okay. All right. So I need your love. Hit, hit. We okay? That part add on with music or can I keep going? Here, let me unmute you guys so you can tell me.
Or add it on.
Yeah. I don't feel good. Okay.
Add on? Okay, here we go.
Music.
Music? Okay, music one time, then we'll move on. It's not too long. Just fun. From the beginning, okay? Here we go. Sorry guys, I started doing the other side there. Are we okay?
I was like, I'm confused. She's doing
it's because I reverted to my other side.
Yes.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. All right. So let's move on just a little bit, okay? Oh. All right. So we've just done dum, bum, bum. Ha, 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 hit, hit. From here, you're going right arm down, left arm down, right arm circles back around. Yeah, that's on the again. So we're here, hit, hit, right, left circle. Yeah, guys, please keep yourselves muted unless you have a question, okay? So ha, ha, ha. Yeah? Good? All right. Here we go. So we've just done, I need your love. Hit, hit, right, left, right. Yeah? Can we try that with music? All right. You want to try it again? I'll face you guys.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Again, please keep yourselves muted. Okay. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. 5, 6, 5, 6. All right. How do we feel? Okay. Give me thumbs up if we feel okay. Thumbs down if we need to go over something. All right. Okay, I'm seeing a couple thumbs down. What do we got going on? Too fast? Do we need to go over a certain part? 1 second, I'm gonna unmute everybody, okay? Yeah,
You have a question, Ashton?
We just forgot. Sorry. So we're just late getting in, and I think
it's
So we apologize. We'll watch it on YouTube, what we missed.
Yeah, no worries. No worries. It's not too crazy, so it should be easy to catch on to. All right. 421. All right, let's do it one more time and let's add on because there's not that much left, okay? And then I want to see you guys do it by yourself when we're done. All right. Actually, do you guys want me to face you? Is it more helpful if I face you or face away? Face away from you?
Face away.
Face away, okay. Here we go. Yeah, good job, guys. All right, let's add on a little bit more. So from here, you're gonna go right, left, right, left, right, left. And you're just doing this like no sign, and it's kind of like down to the diagonal. So if I'm to the side, my arms are just coming out in blades here. So you're going ba-da-da, da-da-da. So my arms do this the whole time. My feet are going left or right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so we're going right, left, right, left, right, left. So one, one, two. One, one, two. One, one, two. Okay, if I'm facing this way, step back right, left, double right. Step back left, right, double left. One more time. So we have right, left, two, left, right, two. And that's on the left, right, left. Okay, cool. Let's try that.
Right,
with the music. Please keep yourselves muted, you guys. Here we go. So sorry guys, this is on I need your love. I need your love. Same tempo, just the different words. All right, thumbs up if we're doing okay. Very cool. All right. Cool. Let's do it one more time and then we'll move on last part, okay? Here we go. Good job, guys. All right, last add-on. So there's two options for this part. The first option is you're gonna swing right, swing left, head roll around, swing left, swing right, head roll around. I'm just gonna show you the options real quick, then we'll go over. Second option is up and over and circle. Other way, up and over and circle. So whatever one feels most natural for you and more comfortable, do that one, okay? So it's the first one, you're gonna go swing, swing around, swing, swing around. So swing right,
swing left, and circle around. Swing left, swing right, and circle around. My other one is up and over, back, circle. Other way, up and over, back, circle. And that's on the from this way, the swing is If it's the other one, it's other way. Are we okay on those? So you're only picking one. You're picking one to do at that time. You can swing or you can do the up and over rainbow. Okay? Whatever feels most comfortable for you. Very cool. Thanks for the thumbs up. All right. And that's the last part. So clap for yourselves. You've learned the whole dance. Good job, guys. Let's add that on, okay? From the beginning. Here we go. Good job, guys. So now I'm going to do it one more time, and we're going to do the up and over at the end, okay? Sweet. All right, again, just have fun with it, yeah? If we're not sure on a part, just dance through it, yeah? It's not too serious. Woo. One more time. Here we go. Getting some cardio in there. Good job, guys. How are we doing? Cool. I see thumbs up all around mostly. Very nice. Okay. So let's do it one more time as a group, and then I want to see you guys do it all together without me. Okay? So one more time. Just have fun with it. Here we go. Yes, good job, guys. Now we're all gonna go for it one more time, but I wanna watch, okay? Don't freak out, you're not dancing alone. I see many, many people, okay? I'll give you a couple hints as we go. Just have fun with it, okay? All right, ready? Here we go. Ready? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, hey, yes. Uh-huh. Yes. Good job, guys. Clap for yourselves. That was so great. Again, feel free to post this on Facebook or your Instagram. Tag DTCD and TikTok, whatever you want to do, share it because we want to see you guys dance. Before we go, I have a question. I'm going to unmute all of you, okay?
Are there songs that you, or like style songs that you would want to do in here, like for the weeks to come? Like any, an artist or
okay?
Who? Who? Nobody's got a song? How about this? If we think of anything, I'm going to post this on YouTube. Comment song, comment artists below, okay? And then we'll see what we can do for next week. All right. Well, thank you guys. It was so nice seeing you again. Don't be afraid to post this. We appreciate all of your hard work. And I'll see you guys next week, okay? Bye.